That was a good backflop.
Oh, because at the last second, I remember I had my glasses on. Oh.
Okay, so that's June 30th, 2012, Docks Day.
Well, she's got family there, and I don't know how much, if it costs them anything, but they have an aunt or something that owns a manor house or a castle.
Oh, yeah, I know.
That has rooms and whatnot, so they were able to be put up there. And
they visited Steve and Sherry.
Oh, I can't wait to hear how that was.
Thank you, Jane. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Oh, you got your camera.
He's got his camera.
Yeah.
Granola bar.
Water.
Thanks.
Do you want a granola bar?
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the can first.
Oh, okay.
Seven. Very good.
Yeah, this one.
Be careful, the water's wet.
Really?
Be careful. The water's very wet.
Okay,
here we go. 3, 2, 1. Wow, good cannonball.
All the shows that I actually would like to work on are locked in Toronto. You know, they don't move those national shows elsewhere. They just keep them.
Oh, Canada.
Freedom. That's the sound of freedom.
Happy birthday, Canada.
Happy birthday, Canada. Well done, Major.
earlier is probably better before the heat comes. No, no, I've been up at 6:30 every morning getting ready for work.
No, it's a camera.
It's a camera.
Chris is gonna kill his camera, not his phone.
Okay, it's the sunset. July the 13th. It's a Friday the 13th. It's bad luck.
What?
So far, it hasn't been bad luck.
It's been great luck. All right. Orange County Chopper.
A little camera shy there, Katie?
Be historic footage someday, eh?
You didn't hear the horn go off, the train whistle, the train, no. Good. I'm going right by the island right now. I can see the island through the trees. Heading on the highway!
Looking for adventure! Try the horn.
Born to be mild.